Welcome back to Might and Magic World of Xeen. I'm a moron. Just so you know, I was so infatuated with that set of stairs that I completely forgot about this set. Worst part is why I have a beacon set here. That's the worst part. Yes. Who do you seek? Type today. You may pass. I'm not too proud of myself, to say the least. Book of Boots. Knocking boots with the Bonnie Lass. Well, right. Sorcerer's Knowledge. Learn the book but read nothing new. I don't know what that does. I believe it gives you intellect if you're below a certain set. And actually, if I remove all this thought stuff, can I get something out of it? Wow, half of her. Nah, still I don't learn anything new. Alright, it was worth a try though. You know, I believe it does infer some sort of intellect bonus. This is Ellinger. Glad you made it to top of the tower. I won't talk about boots at the moment. Why did he send it out? Okay. Oh, yeah, the castle is there. You can see it, but you can't interact with it. It's actually right outside of Castleview, I believe. So now we know what the energy discs are for. Need 20 and 5 per step, so that means 4 levels. Oh! So that's when that's given. Now with that, I can get that chest. So the chest in Castleview won't run away anymore. How do I get that? Up there. Did I not hit a button or something? Oh, okay. This shuts off the lava, and since we can't use teleporter jump, I don't believe, that's a big deal. How do I get that? Unless there's a path down that I'm not aware of. That goes up to the cloud. The sky road. That's where I. At least he wasn't upset about me getting his boots. I don't know how to get that. Can't teleport to it. Can't jump through solid matter. Actually, now that I think of it, would etherealize work? Do I have ethereal eyes? That's a better question. I do not, but I think it only moves you one step. So I'd technically be in the wall? Yeah, there's a little section on the tower that I just can't go to. Okay, where was that chest? It's over here, wasn't it? Nah, I still haven't searched the trees. I probably won't even. This is not worth a whole lot to me, really. So that's 200,000 gold. I can probably train quite easily at this point. That's kind of old stuff, but I have obsidian boots to give out. Yeah, and the chest is going to start running away again. I really need to learn out let's do this. I'm still kind of curious as to, actually, I do need to do that. That's what I was looking for. Wow. Wooden boots. How would you make boots out of wood? These are worthless to me. This is most likely, yeah, the energy resist. Not going to see the strength version very soon. Okay. Make sure you sell the right ones. You sell those obsidian boots, and you'll cry. And then you'll reload. Because you're not losing such nice items. Ruby gauntlets, really. Those are quite nice. Platinum boots, quartz boots. Platinum is 8, quartz is 5. Most likely don't need those.
Come back soon.
Bye. Who needs armor class? Crush? Oh no, Crush still has the Xeen Slayer equipped, doesn't he? Now let's look. So, Kara, Tabitha, and Yara. Well, you need obsidian boots. You are my healer. You should get first right to things like this. And she's squishy, so she gets second dibs. Worth a couple thousand gold, that will be important. Also, I forgot something on the cloud side. Not that it's really important, but there's money involved. Boy. Okay. Steel boots. You need some platinum boots, since that's the best thing I got. And let's just give you the ruby gauntlets as well. Just a little sorting out, It needs to be done. I mean, you already have platinum boots. Do I have enough platinum? Good boots to get everybody up to at least platinum. Huh. It's quite nice. And my heavy armor users are the ones with the lowest AC. Go figure. But that'll change. I get decent shields and that'll change. Granted, there's not much left to go through, but hey.
Anything you like.
Yeah, those are worth 800. Kind of want those. Well, I want them long enough to sell them. Yeah, that takes care of that. Now, I forgot something on the cloud side. Again, although it's not really going to be that major, it's just going to end up being, some gold, really. Eldritch Tower's done. I already talked to you. Okay, the thing I want to go to is this way. Since I'm going to Clouds just for a little bit, because I forgot something. Where is the Temple of Yak?
Where to? Where to? Where to?
Alright, fine. This should be it.
You have the proper stone. I'll open the door. Go ahead.
There was coffins that I didn't examine. That was dumb, but it doesn't really affect me any. Yeah, you don't have to do this. Well, you should have done it the first time through. I, however, forgot. Nah. There's a coffin somewhere that I missed. It's not much money in him. Granted. Did I really not search this? Nothing in it anyway. Nah. Yeah, it amounts to a couple thousand gold. But remember, if I stick it in the bank, it will infer a much larger bonus. I think it's the end of, near the end of this hallway. No? Seems like a lot of work for, like, 10,000 gold, doesn't it? But I should have gotten it the first time through. Where the heck is this? Oi. No, it's this way, isn't it? Yeah. I guess the gems would be worth it. Granted, it's not very much, but hey. Why would I not get these things? So that takes care of that. Where am I? Foundry, so the bank is down here, I think.
It'll be safe with me.
Was that a tentacle? That's definitely a tentacle. Sneezing. Supposed to be 60. Probably don't even need that. Well, that's it for Castleview. I've picked up things that I forgot about completely. I've done that twice. Something comes out of it and you kill it and I didn't recheck the thing. Anyway, odd thing. Need passes to get into the towns. This one is pretty easy. I don't have the gold, but it's pretty easy. And, well, I can beacon back in anyways. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to kill you. You know, with melee attacks. You can also go in by the sewers. That's very time-consuming. And, well, not very nice either. 3 golden statues, blah 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 blah. Great Southern Tower. Now, I know this part of the game, well, not at all, really. Since, I didn't have Darkseid at all. So this is going to be some major wandering around. A monkey dog? For manga melons. Yeah, those things also cause paralysis. It's minor. I was gone for 40 seconds! Okay. Do I bring you more manga melons? Oh, out of my way. Yeah, that paralysis is rather annoying, but it wears off rather quick. Do-do-do-do-do. Well, that's to be expected, really. They spit purple goo at me? Kind of disgusting. Barbarians! Poisoned. Oh no, I was on the right thing, that's strange. Yeah, barbarians are rather cake. Especially at level, like, 23. I believe somewhere around here is, their headquarters. Oh look, a dungeon. Don't know whether I want to go in here or not. Oh, it's a mine? They look kind of nifty. Not very tough, though. Yeah. Probably don't really need it. The bones explode? What? How the heck do bones explode? Diamond vein. Okay. None of that. Let's not do that. It's diamonds, though. I believe later you can take the diamonds to go get them, turned into something. Where did that part be? There they are. Get them turned into, like, weapons and stuff. I think it's random, though. I am not sure. Now, strangely, you don't have to fight him. Have any energy discs? Oh, so the ogres have it. Yeah, Yogg is not a bad guy. So, free food. But, well... Oh, I can't fight him now. Crap. No swimming! It's not kidding. Yeah. That's poisonous. I don't think I want to be there at all. No, I'm good. Thanks. I have no idea what I'm doing. I suppose I could just follow the path, but... West Tower. Just get out of my... Yeah. For 5 ruby rocks. So, that's... how that works. More mines. This is probably a different variety of gem, however. Oh, sapphire. Oh, well, at least they're quest items. Do 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 do. Yeah, 3 sapphire rocks and 1 manga melon. Well, Yeah, might as well do this a little bit. I am going to save, though, considering the explodiness wasn't exactly fun. Case in point. Yeah, so I do this. I can get a item made out of sapphire. It's probably 5 and you gotta pay him some gems. I like this one. Now those disappear, but all the other ones didn't. What the heck? That's rather short. That's just a little, thing. So that gemstone cave is completely done. Where's that other one? Let's go do that. Since I'm here. Smashing the A button until they go away. It was right here. There we go. And this one's diamond. And diamond is, well, the second best thing in the game. As far as, whatchamacallit to go, as, materials go, it's because it's ruby, emerald, sapphire, diamond, obsidian. And, well, we get ruby, emerald, sapphire, and diamond in mines, and we can make stuff with it, and blah blah blah. It's rather stingy with the, diamonds, though. Eh? I got regular gems? No! Stop that! Okay, those explode. That's what I want to see. I don't want regular gems. I can get plenty of those later. And I have tons of them now, so nah. No. 81's gems is nice. However, I have... crap. 18,000 in the bank? Yeah. Found a horn? Okay. It's a lot of saving and reloading. However, yeah, diamonds. I don't know whether or not the item is random. Apparently they do more damage as you go up in quality as well. Ouch! That was extremely painful. Okay, that was two good mines, so I think, yeah, saving during that. How many gems, regular gems, do I... Nah, 123, so I can't even make anything if I wanted to. But I have it. I have no idea where I'm going. I've already stated that. Wait, I just saw a hut? Get out of my way, please. I just jumped a little bit. Oh, that's important, though. Dreyfus, blah, 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 blah. And walked out of the tower is the only way to get into the top, but he can't do it himself, so we get to.
You need a key, Orc Breath.
Yeah, we can't get through the front door. Oh, spells. 50 spell points, which is pretty meh. So that hut becomes important. And, well, that will help as well. Stay on the clouds, RPG. There for a reason. Xeen Sky Road. Aw, I never even showed you Kalinda's castle, did I? And to the West Tower? Was that the West Tower? I don't know. Are you kidding me? Did we just come in? Two steps? So wait, who designed this part of the game? So wait, did these go pull up the rope? Bucket of darkness? Oh. Apparently darkness does not taste very good. No. And we're not going that way this time. Ah, just a bucket of darkness. There goes my, thing. Oh, that's the droid. Okay. I'm just wandering around, don't mind me. Because I honestly don't really know where I'm going.
How did you get a key?
I know a few things here and there in this game. Just from browsing through, reading various things, but, you know, doing it yourself and having some, and just reading like a little synopsis isn't really the same. Wow, you guys took a beating. Again, useless mirror. There's going to be a lot of those for quite a while. There. How the heck? I have this strange what the heck face right now. Yeah, and your AC plummeted to nothing. They really instantly gibbed her? Yikes! That was extremely painful. Does that cause instant something? I don't even think that matters. You know what? I think... use this. No. Does that make a difference? Let's kill the next one. I'm so confused. They should be- oh crap. They should not kill me that easy. I don't think so. Okay, screw everything but Day of Sorcery, I guess. Pleasant. Well, saving them and not saving them really doesn't seem to have any difference. Wow! How much damage do you guys do? Yikes! That's all I can say is just, wow! how the heck are you supposed to do that at lower levels? Ow. Is it...
May we help you?
Something to do with... I don't even have enough gold in the party. Damn it. I wonder if it has a... Only thing I can think of is it does have instant... bleh, properties. It's the only thing I can think of. Wonder if I'm going to have enough to heat to fix my stuff too. Ebony splint mail, that's quite nice. Too bad her item is better, I believe. Wow, everything's broken. Now, this seems like really the next thing you do. I mean, it's right outside the town. And I'm sorry, I just can't get over, hey, in about a quarter of a second, we break all your stuff. And we murder you. Yeah, these obsidian boots are going to be... No, they're only 400. I thought there'd be more.
Come back soon.
Yeah... I hate to see what the big guy of the area does. This looks really bad. They're fragile though. And I have no problem murdering them once I get to my turn. It's just they hurt a whole freaking ton. Your stuff is broken. Yeah, your stuff's broken. Okay, screw fixing stuff. They really don't like anybody who can heal. This is actually rather freaking annoying. Like, really annoying. I'm kind of upset about this area. Oh. Eh? Screw it. I have to go back in to get my reward.
You get a key. Alright, go in.
Well, everything's dead. I those guys are horrible. I don't think I gained anything substantial out of this either. Am I unable to get to that end, the center bit? Yeah, the center bit's been blocked off everywhere. It's just a pathway through. Ah, 500,000. Let's make up for all the stuff I need to repair, though. That might a little bit. Fountain. Oh. Does this go up to a certain... poison 27, 30. Well, this is handy. I'm glad I spent the moment to come look. Apparently it only works up to a certain point, though. But either way, that's really nice. It's probably, the other elements further down as well. Nah, well, that doesn't work for you. That's something I already had, I guess. Must have been like fire or something. The other one. No idea what any of this is. Disc. Ah. That's going to be for that lady, most likely. And that puts us up to 5 energy discs, doesn't it? So I need to come down here. Now I have to go speak to Ellinger. So we can unlock that bit of the castle.
How did you get a key?
The first level. Right. Since I have 5, correct? I got 3 from that gremlin dude. Then a couple more from the thing I just came from. No. I doubt it. Okay, so we can go on the first level of Castle Calindra now. Actually, I kind of wonder. No, there isn't going to be a way, is there? Water zone? Okay, I've not been there before, and I is scared. This should be Castle Calindra. Cube of Power. I don't think there's any enemies in this... Banquet Hall... Wall might be an illusion. Well, that's pretty damn solid. Button? Why is there a button in the fireplace? Oh. Alright, anyway. Wow, jeez, I went way over. Next time, exploring more of Castle Calindra, I just kind of played. I didn't realize that that was already at, like, 39 minutes. But next time, more Castle Calindra, and hopefully finding out what I'm supposed to do, but I've already turned in the first energy disc. There are 15 more in the game, probably. I don't know if there's extras. There might be. It might be, like, the power orbs, or... the mega credits, which I still have 15 more of. I wish I could sell them. Anyway, until then.